And what was required of those who were bitten in the wilderness? Nothing more than to look and believe. To look and believe. You see, we will either gaze longingly on Egypt or we will gaze longingly on Christ. We'll either worship Pharaoh or we will worship Yahweh. No one can serve two masters. No one can bow to two kings. Look and live. Nicodemus got the point. Do we? Fix your eyes on Jesus, the author of your faith. To the believer who is still ensnared by sin, look to Jesus, the perfecter of your faith.